Radio frequency capsulotomy probe. Capsulotomy probe tip is made up of aluminium alloy and have a bipolar coaxial design. Probe is bent at an angle for firm contact with capsule for easy delivery of high frequency current and to produce a thermal cautery. Pediatric cataract poses a challenge to surgeons in making a perfectly round edged capsulotomy. With the help of RF dithermy, anterior and posterior capsulotomy can be easily done with minimal and no complications. Vitreous, which prolapse into anterior segment after posterior capsulotomy, can be removed with vitrectomy cutter. In situations such as pediatric cataract with thick calcified plaque, surgeons faces extreme difficulty in making manual capsulorexis with fear of rexis radial extension. In this scenario, RF dithermy comes into handy and alleviates the need of capsular staining too. Before performing RF capsulotomy, anterior segment is filled with viscoelastic substance. The probe tip is firmly placed in contact with anterior capsule, moved at a steady rate in a circular path depending upon the size of capsulotomy needed to create a round opening. Cataractous nucleus can be delivered out with the help of viscoelastic substance. Posterior RF capsulotomy can be performed in the similar manner as anterior capsulotomy by keeping in mind the vitreous prolapse while doing so. The prolapsed vitreous can be removed with the help of vitrectomy cutter. RF dithermy is indicated in situations with no red reflex, cataracts like hypermature, traumatic, intumescent, and juvenile. Posterior capsulotomy in pediatric age group. Also in situations like constricted pupil and in correction of uncontrolled rexis. RF capsulotomy is easy to perform, have short learning curve, and is an alternative to manual rexis. Capsulotomy performed is more accurate and under controlled conditions. It can also be used under the iris, that is without the direct sight. Capsulotomy done with RF dithermy has chances of radial tear and rarely cause corneal burn affecting the visual acuity on healing. And RF capsulotomy is a machine dependent procedure. Finally, it can be summed up with a message that in case of thick calcified anterior or posterior capsular plaque, perfectly round edged capsulotomy is easily achievable with RF dithermy even in the hands of unacquainted surgeons.